question I am often asked is, can I use vacuum with an air valve? I'm going to explain how to best use clippered electronic valves in applications that use vacuum as opposed to positive pressures. Understanding how to use an air valve with vacuum can be valuable information because air valves can be easier to source and less expensive than valves designed specifically for vacuum applications. Clippard's electronic valve line can be broken down into two major valve technologies: the plunger technology of the 10 and 15 millimeter line, and the spider technology of the EV and ES valve series. The plunger style valves, like this two-way, normally closed 15 millimeter series valve, can be used in vacuum applications by supplying the normal outlet port with the vacuum source. By doing this, we generate a pressure differential condition. This is similar to applying positive pressure to the inlet. The spider style valves are actually rated for vacuum and pressure applications, so they will function with vacuum applied to any port. I hope this video is helpful in your vacuum applications. Thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.